वोकैबुलरी वर्ड फॉर्मेशन, फॉर्मेशन ऑफ नाउन्स. नाउन्स कैन बी फॉर्म बाय एडिंग सफिक्सेस. वॉट आर सफिक्सेस? लेटर्स एडेड टू द एंड ऑफ वर्ड्स, टू द वर्ड्स. समटाइम्स चेंजेस इन द स्पेलिंग्स आर रिक्वायर्ड. सो दीज आर द सफिक्सेस दैट आर यूज टू फॉर्म नाउन्स. NESS, MENT, TION, ATION, ITION, SION, TY, ITY, ETY, CY, ANCE, ENCE, AL, ICE, THY. So these are the suffixes that are used to form nouns. Also, children, when you are forming nouns, you can keep the in mind in order to change from one part of speech to another, that is to change from verbs to nouns or adjectives to nouns. So when you are changing it into nouns, you keep the in mind, or you have to remember these suffixes. So let's do the following examples. The word is rich, the noun is richness, R-I-C-H-N-E-S-S. Wicked, wickedness, so we have added ness, and the word is wickedness, so wickedness is a noun. Careless, carelessness, so you have added ness, so carelessness is a noun. Happy, happiness, again you have added ness. Now there is also a slight change in the spelling. Sometimes changes in spellings are also required. The next suffix, meant. The word is pay, the payment. Here, argue, the argument, so you have added meant. Next, tion. So, direct, direction. Describe, the description. Destroy, the destruction. Educate, the education. Solve, the solution. Intend, the intention. Next is ATION. Invite, invitation. I told you, you can also keep the in mind. The invitation. Determine, the determination. Occupy, the occupation. Converse, the conversation. Explain, the explanation. Simplify, the simplification. Next, ition. The word is add, addition, the addition. Recognize, the recognition. But you have added ition as the suffix. Compose, the composition. Contribute, the contribution. Next is sion. Confess, confession, the confession. Submit, the submission. Decide, the decision. Compel, the compulsion. TY, cruel, cruelty, the cruelty. Sure, the surety. Then you have ITY as the suffix. So regular, regularity. Possible, possibility. Curious, curiosity. Sincere, sincerity. Simple, simplicity. Clear, the clarity. ETY, various, variety, the variety. Social, the society, so you have added ETY. Then CY, secret, the secrecy. Private, the privacy, so here you have added CY. Also, I told you, keep the in mind, so the secrecy, the privacy. ANC, the word is appear, appearance, the appearance. Enter, the entrance. Distance, distinct, the distance. Assure, the assurance. Defy, defiance. Remember, the remembrance. Next is ENC, so exist, existence. Occur, occurrence. Innocent, innocence. Reside, residence, the residence. Defend, defense, the defense. Obey, obedience, so residence, defense, obedience, they are nouns. Next is AL, betray. Betrayal is the noun, the betrayal. Bury, the burial. Arrive, arrival, the arrival. Family, familial. Then IC, the word is just. The noun is justice, the justice. Advice, ADVICE is a verb, and ADVIC is the noun. So IC is the suffix. So remember, children, ADVICE verb and ADVICE is a noun. Serve, to serve, it's a verb. the service. So IC is the suffix. So service is a noun. Then practice, here also practice, that's a verb. And practice is a noun. Next is th. Grow, the growth. Strong, the strength. True, the truth. Die, the death. Why is the suffix? Discover, the discovery. Assemble, the assembly. So children, these are certain suffixes used to form nouns. You can also form nouns by keeping the in mind, or learn these suffixes in order to form nouns. Write the noun forms. Accept, the acceptance. So ANC is the suffix. You keep the in mind, the acceptance. Active, the activity. ITY is the suffix, or keep the in mind, so the activity. Amuse, the amusement. MENT is the suffix that is used to form nouns. So amusement, amusement is a noun. The amusement, or the amusement. Approve, the approval. AL is the suffix that is used to form nouns. So this will be approval, the approval. Continue, the continuation. ATION is the suffix, the continuation. So continuation is the noun. Long, the length. TH is the suffix that is used to form nouns. So length is the noun. Remove, the removal. Again, AL is the suffix that is used to form nouns. So removal is a noun, the removal. So acceptance, activity, amusement, approval, continuation, length, and removal are nouns. Formation of adjectives. You can form adjectives from one part of speech to another. If it is a noun, you can form an adjective from it, or if it is a verb, you can form an adjective from it. Now, how are adjectives formed? Adjectives can be formed by adding suffixes. What are suffixes? Letters added at the end of words to words. Sometimes changes in spelling are required. So adjectives are formed by adding all these suffixes. You can also keep to be in mind to form adjectives. Now let's go through all the suffixes that are used to form adjectives. F-U-L, L-E-S-S, I-V-E, O-U-S, A-L, I-A-L, I-N-E, I-S-H, A-B-L-E, Y, A-T-E, A-N-T, E-N-T, A-R-Y, I-C, A-N, E-N, some, S-O-M-E-L-Y. So these are the suffixes that are used to form adjectives. Let's go through the examples. So the word is wonder. The adjective is wonderful. We added the suffix F-U-L. Or you can keep to be in mind, to be wonderful. Success. The success is a noun. To be successful. So we have added F-U-L, the suffix, to form the word successful, which is an adjective. Beauty. Beautiful. Beautiful is the adjective. We have added F-U-L as the suffix. Next, L-E-S-S. So home, the word is home. It's a noun. The home. To be homeless. Homeless is an adjective. Mercy, merciless is the adjective. I-V-E. So protect, protective. Decide, decisive. Appreciate, appreciative. To be appreciative. Next, O-U-S. Mountain, mountainous. Religion, religious. Courage, courageous. Miracle, miraculous. So OUS is the suffix that is used to form adjectives. Then next is AL. The word is music. The music, it's a noun. To be musical. Dismay, dismal. To be dismal. Nature, natural. To be natural. Natural is an adjective. Next is IL. The word is finance. The adjective is financial. Palace, palatial. Ceremony, ceremonial. Influence, influential. To be influential. INE, elephant, elephantine. Female, feminine. To be feminine. ISH, fool, the fool, it's a noun. To be foolish. ISH, slave, slavish or slavish. Red, reddish. Style, stylish. able, profit, profitable, misery, miserable, to be miserable, comparison, comparable, or comparable, rely, reliable, why, flower, flowery, star, starry, breeze, breezy, hunger, hungry, to be hungry, ate, affection, it's a noun, to be affectionate. So ate is the suffix that is used to form adjectives. Then fortune, to be fortunate. Despair, desperate. So desperate is the adjective, to be desperate. Ant, please, pleasant, to be pleasant. Radiance, to be radiant. So ant is the suffix that is used to form adjective. Then we go on to next, ent. Innocence, the innocence is a noun. Sorry, it's a noun. Innocent, to be innocent is an adjective. Then magnificence, to be magnificent, that's an adjective. Magnificent is an adjective. Diligence, diligent, diligent is the adjective. So we have used ent as the suffix. Ary, revolution, revolutionary. Imagine, imaginary, imaginary is the adjective. IC, hero, heroic, heroic is the adjective. Tragedy, to be tragic. Base, to be basic. Metal, metallic. AN, Africa, African. Egypt, Egyptian. India, Indian. So Indian, Egyptian, African, they are all adjectives. Then EN, wood, wooden. So wooden is the adjective. Break, broken. Now here broken is the adjective. Here it depends on the sentence. Broken glass. So what kind of glass? Broken. Some, fear, fearsome. Trouble, troublesome. Friend, friendly. Scholar, scholarly. Home, homely. Sly, slyly. So these are all the examples of adjectives, the suffixes that are used to form adjectives. Also, you can keep to be in mind to form adjectives. Write the adjective forms. Hope, the adjective is hopeful. So, F-U-L is the suffix that we have used to form the adjective hopeful, or you keep to be in mind. So, to be hopeful. Magic, to be magical. A-L is the suffix that is used to form adjective. So this word magical is an adjective. Then majesty, to be majestic. IC is the suffix that is used to form adjectives, or you keep to be in mind, to be majestic. Youth, to be youthful. Here FUL is the suffix that is used to form adjective. So fortune, fortunate. ATE is the suffix that is used to form adjective. So fortunate is an adjective. Legend, legendary. ARY is the suffix that is used to form adjective. So legendary is an adjective. Doubt, doubtful. FUL is the suffix. So doubtful is an adjective. So all these words, hopeful, magical, majestic, youthful, fortunate, legendary, and doubtful are adjectives. Formation of verbs. Verbs can be formed by adding prefixes. What are prefixes? Letters added before the words, or suffixes, letters added at the end of words to words. Sometimes changes in spelling are required. So you can form verbs from nouns, from adjectives, or from adverbs by adding prefixes or suffixes. Or also when you're forming verbs, you keep two in mind. Verbs can be formed by adding prefixes. These are the prefixes that you will use to form verbs. En, em, im, b, dis, dis, and ap. Look at the examples. The word is large. The verb is enlarge. So you have used the prefix en here. So enlarge is a verb. To enlarge. List, to enlist. So again here, en is the prefix. Sure, to ensure. Again, en is the prefix. Balm, embalm. Here, em is the prefix that you have used to form this word embalm, which is a verb. Next prefix, im. The word is prison. The prison, it's a noun. To imprison. So, imprison is a verb. P, little, belittle. Belittle is a verb. Set, beset. To beset is a verb. Dis, D-I-S. Robe, disrobe. Disrobe is a verb. Band, disband is the verb. Then AP is the prefix. Peace, the word is peace. To appease. A-P-P-E-A-S-E. There's a change also in spelling. Portion to apportion. Apportion is the verb. Verbs can also be formed by using suffixes. What are suffixes? Letters added at the end of words. So these are the suffixes. I-S-E, I-Z-E, I-F-Y, E-N, A-T-E. Look at the examples. Popular, popularize. I-Z-E is the suffix. Crystal, crystallize. Notary, notarize. Fertile, fertilize. Memory, memorize. Advice, advise. Look at the spelling. A-D-V-I-C. This is a noun. A-D-V-I-S-E is a verb. To advise. There is no specific rule about using I-S-E or I-Z-E. Nowadays, I-Z-E is more commonly used. Only in this case, A-D-V-I-C-E, this is a noun. A-D-V-I-S-E is a verb. I-F-Y is another suffix to form verbs. Class, classify, to classify. Glory, to glorify. Satisfaction, to satisfy. Simple, to simplify. Horror, to horrify. So, IFY is the suffix that is used to form verbs. Justification, to justify. Next suffix is EN. Height, heighten. Glad, gladden. So, heighten and gladden are verbs. Awake, to awaken. Awaken is the verb. Bright, to brighten. So, awaken and brighten are verbs. ATE. Domestic. To domesticate. A-T is the suffix that is used to form this word domesticate, which is a verb. People, populate. To populate. Vaccine, to vaccinate. Facility, facilitate. So, vaccinate and facilitate, they are verbs. Shortening a word. Noun. Shorten the word with a spelling change. Imagination. Imagination is a noun. So, you shorten it. And the word will be imagine, to imagine, or keep to in mind to form verbs. Arrangement is a noun and the verb will be arrange, to arrange. You have removed the ment, M-E-N-T. Composition, to compose, C-O-M-P-O-S-E. Explanation is a noun. Composition is also a noun. So, explanation is a noun. The verb is to explain. Simply shorten the word. Growth, it's a noun. So, the verb will be to grow. Excellent. To excel. Excel is the verb. Discovery. To discover. Discover is the verb. Discovery is a noun. Changing the ending. Change the ending F to V. Look at this example. Proof. P-R-O-O-F. So, F will change to V-E and it becomes prove. To prove. So, prove is a verb. Write the verb forms. Ripe, ripen. Ripen is the verb. So, en is the suffix. Strength, the strength. This is a noun. To strengthen. En is the suffix that is used to form verb. Friend, the friend. This is a noun. The verb is befriend. So, you have used a prefix be. Joy, the joy. It's a noun. Enjoy. You have used a prefix en. So, enjoy is a verb. Beauty, to beautify. I-F-Y is the suffix that is used to form this word beautify, which is a verb. Calculation, calculate. A-T-E is the suffix that is used to form verb. So, calculation, noun. Calculate is a verb. Prison, imprison. So, imprison is a verb. I-M is the prefix that is used to form verbs. So, ripen, strengthen, befriend, enjoy, beautify, calculate, imprison are verbs. Formation of adverbs. Some facts about adverbs. Many adverbs end in ly. However, there are quite a few adverbs that do not end in ly, such as now, rather, so, yesterday, to, also, there, well, etc. Do not confuse an adverb with a preposition. The preposition is always followed by a noun or a pronoun. An adverb is not. Look at these examples. He threw the ball down. So here this down is an adverb. Threw the ball through where? Down. So here it is modifying the verb threw. And threw where? Down. So this down is an adverb. Look at this example. He threw the ball down the stairs. Now this down is a preposition. Why is it a preposition? Because it is followed by the noun the stairs. The next example. We all went in. Went where? In. So this in is an adverb telling us the place that where we went. So in. Here this in is a preposition. Look at this example. He wrote in his diary. So this in is a preposition because it is followed by a pronoun his and the diary noun. So this in is a preposition. Many adjectives can be used as adverbs. To know the difference in use, remember that an adjective qualifies a noun. We know what is the function of an adjective. It qualifies a noun or describes a noun. Whereas an adverb tells us more about a verb. It modifies a verb. Look at these examples. It is hard work. So here this word hard is an adjective. Why is it an adjective? Because it is qualifying the noun, the work. What kind of work? Hard. Now here this hard is an adverb. Why is it an adverb? He worked hard all day. Worked how? Hard. It is telling us about this verb worked. It is modifying this verb worked. So this hard is an adverb. We took a fast train to Churchgate. Now this fast is an adjective. Why is it an adjective? Because it is qualifying the noun the train. What kind of train? Fast. Fast train. So this fast is an adjective. Whereas this fast over here in the second sentence, he walks fast. This fast is an adverb. Why is it an adverb? Because it is modifying this verb walks. It is telling us more about this verb walks. Walks how fast. So this fast is an adverb. Underline the adverbs in the following sentences. The first sentence, dreams really do come true. So what is highlighted? Really. So really is the adverb. John was able to sleep peacefully. Sleep how? Peacefully. So peacefully is the adverb. Also adverbs, some adverbs end in ly. So peacefully is the adverb. He wholeheartedly believes in equality. He believes in equality. How does he believe? Wholeheartedly. So wholeheartedly is the adverb. Generally adverbs of manner, they end in ly. The little boy would run away into the field. Would run where? Away. So away is the adverb. You cannot lie there. Cannot lie where? There. So there is the adverb. Carelessly used, they can cut a finger. Used how? Carelessly. So carelessly is the adverb. So really, peacefully, wholeheartedly, away, there, carelessly are all adverbs. Adverbs modify the verb. Adverbs of manner end in ly.